In this tough economy, saving money is pretty much everyone's priority. A local business says they've saved thousands of dollars with just a click of a remote.
And it's something you can do at home as well. Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez tells us what it is.
Here at Roadrunner Food Bank, dollars mean dinners, so leftovers matter.
It takes us $1 to distribute $9 worth of food to the community.
Now Roadrunner is participating in the new P&M Power Saving Program, and it's saving them thousands.
Probably about $1,500 a year.
Here's how it works. At peak times during the day, usually hot summer afternoons, the temperature inside your home or business will go up for about a half hour or so.
This isn't something that requires you to have to adjust the temperature on your thermostat yourself. P&M will actually come out to your home and install a box on your AC unit that they access with a remote control.
It's a major load off the P&M power grid and saves energy. But going greener is also saving P&M some green.
If we didn't have as much participation, P&M would have to build another power plant, and that could cost over $100 million.
A lot of people are buying in.
We have approximately 25,000 residential customers that are participating to date in our program, and another 1,000 commercial customers.
The rise in temperature might make you a little uncomfortable.
You do notice it.
But not as hot under the collar as a high bill. Tanya Mendez, KOAT Action 7 News.
Well, the program runs through September 30th, and you can enroll at any time. It takes about 2 to 4 weeks. If you're not satisfied, you can be removed right away, but there is an incentive to stay. For every air conditioner in your house on the program, P&M will pay you $25.